Hello and welcome to this episode of Makeup Expandes. Today I'm going to have a look at filament from Greengate 3D called Petchy Natural. So let's have a look after the intro. So this filament is a natural color, so there's no colorant in the filament, but looking at the label here, it says it's Petchy Natural. Print settings should be 205 to 245. And for a Petchy, that is quite low temperature, down to 205. So I guess for normal Petchy filaments, the colorant have a difference in print temperature. You often print Petchy at 230 and above. But here say room temperature to 60°C, speed none or low. I guess that's a little bit of mixed there, because cooling should be low or none, and speed should be 225 to 80 millimeters per second. There's just a small mix-up here in the text. But here they say it's US made Petchy from 100% recycled filaments. Everything we extrude into filament is from recycled scrap plastics and exclusively made in the USA. Even the spools and pigments are American. Our Petchy prints at lower temperatures than virgin resin, offering more users to the chance to enjoy your filament. Our clarity is unmatched. We offer precision tolerance and generous flexibility, recycling the world's plastics one filament at a time. So it's quite a text there we have. But let's have a look at the prints. So here's Sheer Laser Lot. It came out excellent, absolutely no issues. No stringing issues. I sometimes have a little bit of stringing in these parts with Petchy filament, but there was no stringing, so it was looking really nice. Oddish model by Gareth came out excellent as well. Here I had a tiny amount of stringing, but nothing too serious. Even though the part cooling fan was very low settings, the top parts didn't have any special issues. Normally printing with low fan, you can get a little bit of issue here in the top for this model, but this came out pretty nice. Really smooth surface on the back and very shiny. As well, my Maker Coin came out excellent, really good looking and shiny, and it's very clear filament. Here in the back, you can see the face coming out, or the letters coming out in the back. So it's really clear filament. Here's the Mr. Belly. That came out really excellent. Here the overhangs came out pretty nice. There's sometimes a little bit of drooping in this area, but this came out really nice. So no issues for this one. Just to test on stringing, normally on Petchy I have quite number of stringing in this print test, but this came out almost clear, absolutely no stringing. So with this filament being with no colorants, I guess that is really good in regard of stringing. And layer adhesion is quite good. It's quite difficult to print. So if you want a strong Petchy filament, this is something you could try out. Works really well for me. This will be it for this episode. I thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next one.